Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Weird Disc 2 by Minus 6. And this is one of the family members of the Weird Discs, and you have seen several of them. So you have seen Weird Disc 6x6, I'll put it here. You've seen Weird Disc 5x7, from the geometry point it needed to be rounded. You've seen 4x12, and you see 6, 7, 12, it goes up very quickly. So the next family member was 3 to infinity. And now we have 2 to minus 6. So it's a bit strange. The mathematics said that the number should be negative. So we got minus 6 when making this calculation. And let me explain to you what the minus sign means. So for the normal disk 6x6, we have the wobbly thing, the center, in the middle. But here, the minus 6, we have the wobbly part at the outside, and the frame is actually at the inside. So the way that this turns is we have the frame staying in position and the center turning around. And that this was the minus 6 move, and here we have the 2 move that this turns upside down. And then we can turn this even further. So it's a really fun puzzle. I really like the elegance of the design. So I'm totally happy with how this turned out. It's very rigid, and it really looks fun, and it's fun to play with. So I'm wondering, and this is my question to you, is, okay, I've shown you the whole family, 6x6, 5x7, 4x12, 3 by infinity, and 2 by minus 6. So is the family complete now? Or is there still a family member missing? Thank you for watching.